into temptation. Deliver us
from evil.
I just sent them the video and they really, really did a great job.
They sent it better than us.
Yeah, way
better. Okay, so what's next?
Wonderful group. Two friends, one of them was good and the other was bad. And both of them, they died in accident. The good one had ticket to heaven, but the bad one did not have ticket to heaven. So the bad one said to the good one, can you give me a piece of your ticket? So the good one, because he is generous, he agreed to give him a piece of his ticket. So he gave him that piece of the ticket. But the bad guy is greedy, so he asked for another piece. And the good one is generous, so he gives him a second piece. Now the bad guy is so happy because he has two pieces from the ticket, but the good guy just has this piece of. So the bad guy took this ticket and went to the heaven, and he found an angel standing at the door of heaven and told him, now I have ticket toward heaven, can I enter? So the angel told him, let me check your ticket. So the angel now will check the ticket of the bad guy, right? Let us see when he checks the ticket what he will find out. Okay.
Grace.
So the angel told him, sorry, this ticket is not for heaven. This ticket for what?
Hell.
So he did not allow the bad guy to enter. Now the good guy took his ticket and went to heaven and told him, I have a ticket to heaven. Can I enter? So he told him, let me check your ticket. So now there's a ticket of the good guy, right? So now he starts to open the ticket of the good guy. Find what?
Cross.
Yes. The cross is our ticket to heaven, right? Cross reminds us with what? With the love of God. Jesus loves us. That's why he died on the cross to save our life. We are the one who should die, but Jesus decided to die instead of all of us in order to give us life and to give us the inheritance of the kingdom of God. So now when we believe in Jesus and we accept him in our heart and we follow his way, this means we will have this ticket toward heaven. So every time you look at the cross, remember how much God loved you. Every time you look at the cross, remember the mercies of God and his compassion. And we thank God for his love toward us. So which ticket do you like to have? This one or this one?
That one.
Yes. Cross is our ticket to heaven. Do you like the story?
Yes.
Would I take this cross? Okay.
Sure.
Okay. Do you know how to fold it? Do you know how to fold the paper? In order to, when you cut it, you would get this word?
Yes.
Do you want to learn how to fold it?
Yes.
You're gonna ruin all your songs. Oh, you are in trouble, Sue.
Okay. Come, I will make you.
Your name?
Okay, what's your name? And nice name. So, to fold it, you need to fold it this way. So, that is the first time. This is second fold, and this is the third fold, right? And then you make two cuts, one cut like this and one cut like this. The remaining will be this, and this will be the words of God, right? Can you do it? Okay, let's remove this. Very good. Then make the two cuts. Okay. Don't lose anything. Okay. Very good. Yeah. Good. Very good. That's fine. Another one. Very good. Open this one first. Try that. Arrange this. Put this in the middle. Very good. So now it's H. Very good. This is L. Put it at the end. Make space for the E. Yeah, that's L. That's half of the E. Yeah. The E. Put it here. Okay. This is the other L. Very good.
Exactly. Yes. Wow.
Very good.
Right? Have you not? You know? Okay, go ahead and say. Love.
The gospel in the word is love. Love your neighbor as yourself. Love, love, love. Bound to ground to. You are our creator. You created heaven and earth. We worship you, Jesus Christ. You are our Redeemer. You redeem a man in love. We adore you. Holy Spirit, you are our comforter.
Means holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal. Do you know the other song, Jesus Christ, our Lord, Savior of my soul? Do you know the song? No, you don't. Okay, who comes here? What's your name? Paul, nice name, Paul. Okay. You know when Abuna, after baptism, so Abuna anoints you with the oil, right? First, Abuna anoints your forehead. Why forehead? To sanctify your souls. Then he anoints your senses, your eyes, your nostrils, your mouth, your ears, to sanctify your senses. Then he anoint your heart here, to sanctify your heart. Then he anoint your back. In the back, he knows the spinal cord, so it represents our will, our will. Then he anoint your upper limbs to consecrate and sanctify your actions, your deeds. Then he anoint our legs to sanctify your way. So actually, when Abuna anoint us with the mayrun, with the holy oil, he sanctify our thoughts, our senses, our heart, our will, our deeds, and our way. And there is a song will make you remember these six areas: thoughts, senses, heart, will, deeds, and way. The song goes like this. Jesus Christ, our Lord, Savior of my soul. Again.
Jesus Christ, our Lord, Savior of my soul.
Again.
Jesus Christ, our Lord, Savior of my soul.
Let my thoughts be your thoughts, that is all in all.
Jesus Christ, our Lord, Savior of my soul. Let my thoughts be your thoughts, that is all in all.
Again.
Jesus Christ, our Lord, Savior of my soul. Let my thoughts be your thoughts, that is all in all.
Jesus
Christ, our Lord, Savior of my soul. Let my senses be your senses, that is all in all. Jesus Christ, our Lord, Savior of my soul. Let your heart be your heart, that is only your
will.
Jesus Christ, our Lord, Savior of my soul. Let my will be your will, that is only your
deeds.
Jesus Christ, our Lord, Savior of my soul. Let my deeds be your deeds, that is only your
way.
Jesus Christ, our Lord, Savior of my soul. Let my way be your way, that is all in all.
Very good. Repeat it again.
Jesus Christ, our Lord, Savior of my soul. Let my thoughts be your thoughts, that is all in all. Jesus Christ, our Lord, Savior of my soul. Let my senses be your senses, that is all in your. Jesus Christ, our Lord, Savior of my soul. Let my heart be your heart, that is all in all. Jesus Christ, our Lord, Savior of my soul. Let my deeds be your deeds, that is all in all. Jesus Christ, our Lord, Savior of my soul. Let my will be your will, that is all in all.
Deeds.
Jesus Christ, our Lord, Savior of my soul. Let my deeds be your deeds, that is all in all. Jesus Christ, our Lord.